You ain't at work, are you?
Hey, what's up, Rod T?
What's up, man? What up, man?
Man, Saturday, I don't even care, Saturday.
You think?
Y'all got to write me up, so I just got to write me up. I'm not even going to be there. I'm not going to be there today because I'm depressed. I'm devastated right now.
What happened, man?
So, you know, I had a rough week, so I had a lot going on this week. But I was looking forward to today because I was going to... Last night, I was going to come on the radio this morning and let everybody on the world know that I'm getting married.
Oh, you got, who you married?
But my girl messed it up. So
what happened?
My girl messed it up. I was going to... I went to propose to her last night at Red Lobster. But, cause, you know, I wanted to take her somewhere real nice and fancy to do the propose.
Did you get her some of them cheese biscuits?
All that, shawty. I put the ring in the biscuit. But look, shawty. She pregnant again.
Well, congratulations. Is it yours?
Nope. You know she already got a baby with my homeboy.
Oh, man.
And she got a baby with my cousin. And she got a baby with her probation officer.
Man.
And she got, and then we had went to counseling for our relationship. And then she got pregnant by that dude.
You sound like you with the set out.
So, I'm just trying to see Rock.
Yes,
I don't know what to do, shawty. I don't even care no more, shawty. I just want.
Yeah, that's.
I don't even care if y'all just cut me loose, shawty. Y'all can just fire me. I don't even care no more, shawty, because I can't keep. How you keep your girl from getting pregnant by other folks?
Yeah, that's.
How you did it?
That's a tough one right there, man. That hurt the man.
Your girl ain't got no. She ain't got no baby with your homeboy.
Nah, man.
She ain't got no baby with her probation officer.
Nah, dog.
She ain't got no baby with y'all pastor.
No, pastor?
Yeah, I forgot about him. She got a baby with the pastor.
Yeah, go ahead and take the rest of the day off, man. You're going
to
need it.
I just need to get myself together, shawty, because I was in love. I done spent all that money on this damn ring. And she talking about we can still get married after I had a baby. Because she said he don't even like her like this.
Yeah, you got a lot on your mind right now. There you go. Let it all out, Tony. There it is.